What's happening, everyone? Gaming for Life here, and today we're going to be doing all 27 cheat codes, and we're going to be unlocking them. So, there's one that we're going to be doing, which is one that we got from McDonald's, which is actually in the game here, which I kind of find a little weird. But anyways, let's get right into it. So there's 27, and we're going to do the first right now. So we're going to do the rare relics, character relics, and then the construction relics. And then there's stud unlocks. So I'm going to see about unlocking all those 27 right now. Let's do it right now. So enter code. We're just going to enter all of them right now, and then we're going to show them off, you know. It's going to say what we get. So FROMTT. I'm going to put these in the description down below, just in case if you guys don't get confused. I don't want you guys getting confused. I'm just going to type it in up here. So I wrote it down, the cheat code, and I'm just looking at it right now. So that's why. Okay, this is it. And if it goes in, code invalid. I probably typed it in wrong. Let's try this again. F R M T T. Oh, you know what? I forgot the zero. That's why. There we go. Well, I'm missing something. What is it? There we go. So apparently I was using O instead of zero. Because you have to put zero instead of O. Special item unlocked. Super item relics. We're just going to do these all together once we get all these done. Because there's a lot of them. Alright. Moving down. FCRL55. I'm not going to say anything, I'm just going to write it down and then I'll talk afterwards. Just make sure you guys watch what I'm doing. I'm typing in. Better yet, you could just look at the description if you guys always get confused. Okay, here's another one. This is the last one of the relics here. Then we move on to the character relics after this. So I can't wait to see who we get. I think it tells you what character you get though. Hey, if I don't have it in here when it's uploaded, I'm gonna do my best to put it in. So, because sometimes it takes a while for things to upload and stuff. So, the big U here. Alright, now we're moving down to the character relics. Now, this one is, I don't know if this is for Ultra Caddy, but we already got her. I don't know if it's going to give us a different one of her, but this is from the McDonald's one. And apparently this one's compatible with this game here. The Lego Movie 2 video game. 4E. Special item unlocked character relics. Right. Here's another one. G R 7. Well, there's a lot of there's a lot of stuff here. So we have 3, 4, 5 more character relics left. Now you guys can use these anytime you want. I think you can only use them once. I don't know. Maybe you can use them more than once. Like if it says stud unlock, but I don't know. I think that's only a one time thing. Like a once used thing. Okay. What? Oh, I typed that in wrong. I'm sorry. So sorry, guys. Is N H C B R C. I don't know why I didn't go in. Come on. Let's try this again. It says N H C B R C. I don't know why this one's not going in. Maybe I already did it. N H C B R C. You know what? I think I already put that one in, but we're just gonna skip that one. Okay, so this one's T H S S 1 T. What? What the heck? All right, hold on, you guys. I typed it in right. I don't know. H S S 1 D. Yeah, I guess that one's not working. Yeah, some of these won't work. Enter code. If you guys can get them in, that's great. N 4 K B. Well, that one worked. Oh, maybe I already have that character. Maybe that's why I didn't go in. I don't know. Might be that way. PC 7. I'm not saying that like out loud because I don't want to mess up and confuse you guys. You guys gonna have to watch what I'm doing. One more. Enter code. M. S. E. G. W. C. Alright, so now we're moving on to the item relics. There's not that much of them. There's a lot of stud unlocks here. So we're gonna do the relics now, the item relics. Z. L. W. E. V. Okay, it's saving. V7 6 R F B. R, U, L. Forgot to make this one a big U. This won't go in. 4. L, big U. One Z C P Y G. P Y G. Let's try this again. One Z C P Y and G. Well, that one doesn't work. Well, not for me. I don't know if it works for you guys. Two more left of the relics here. V. L. N. M. 9B. One, 7, X, J, P, 7, 3. Now we're moving on to the construction relics. K. E. Oops, wrong E. K E. F. W. X. 4. And there we go. Hold up. Okay, D. T. 9. 8. B, K. V, 8, K, 7, 2, L. B, K. 2-1 F-E. Apparently that one's not going in. So I'm gonna put all these ones I just put in a video in the description down below so you guys wouldn't have to worry if I messed up on you guys, or if you messed up on yourself. So you guys can just check it out. Last one. PP. LFWD. Okay, now there's quite a few down here that are the last ones. These are gonna be the stud unlocks. So we're gonna put E, K, 5, P, 4, 8. Stud awards. Look how many studs I got here. That. I mean, that's not that much, but I mean, like, hey, at least it's, building up, you know? Okay, here's more. We got, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 more left. 5. And my throat's starting to get dry for talking so long. K, 6, D, F, M, 6. U. 5. I think this is 0, 5. That's what it looks like. And then A, D. Wait, let me try this again. U, 5. Yeah, that's right. 0, 5, A, D. Don't know why it's not working for that one. Okay. X, P, Y. J, N, X. N, A. U, X. R, U. Ooh, that one went up a little faster there. Oh, 4 more left. SL. B, J, K, K, I think I got a purple one there. I'm surprised this is not that much, but yeah, at least we got some money, like I said. These are the last ones, there's 3 more left. And then I'll show off what we just got. PH 9 N F and T. 2 more left. Four V V V. Hopefully those are 2 V's. X. I can't tell if that was a W or V. R. Yes, I was right. And this is the last one. J, 3, A, 1, oh, sorry, A, 2, V, F, and that's it. That's the last code. So those are all 27 cheat codes of the game so far. So far, these are the only ones that are going to be in the game that we know of. I don't know if there's gonna be any other ones yet, but let's take a look. Oh, I just remembered, we have to go in here. Yeah. So we got 10 items here, 15 characters. Let's check out the characters first. See what we get. Michael Langelo unlocked. Cadence unlocked. She's a Lego doll figure. We got Mac. Pretty sure Emmett's pajamas are supposed to be in here. Gone golfing, present business. Larry the Barsta. Zombie Girl. Virtuous Ghost. Awesome. We got another doll figure. Rapid Rachel. We got Bad Cop. Robo SWAT. Mega Relics. We got Surfer Dave. And we got Hawk. Now these are all from 27 cheat codes. Taco Tuesday, man. And this is the last one. I think it should be Emmett. Or not. Let's see what the super relics we got here. Super paint gun. Super space helmet. Golden apple. Oh, we got a character. Sparks. Alright. Hopefully that's alright. Pizza restaurant. Trumpet. Swamp creature. I like how he looks a little different here. Yellow space rover. Still got more stuff. It's crazy. Taco Tuesday plans. Kempella. 1950s diner. That's pretty cool, you guys. We just got that from LEGO Worlds. That's awesome. And we got this in the LEGO Movie too. So that's even better too. Chicken egg. Hey, there's Emmett. There's orc, a flower tower, we got money, we got Cleopatra, Old West Barrel Boat, and we got two more things up here. Wasteland Motorcycle. These are probably vehicles. Some maybe. Explore Jungle Camp. Mega Relic Shards. Mega Relic Shards. Black sports car. Invader sticky. Mega relic shard. Two more left. Super Scooper. Pretty cool. I think that was the one in the first gameplay of the vehicle. We got Dynamite. We got Flender. And Blue Convertible. We got a Starlight Sword, Compass, a, I don't know how to say that. Margaritas, Silver Mac, Spy Pistol. Oh, it's going too fast. Why is it going too fast? Electric Torch, Plasma Bomb. Mega Relic Shards. Mega Relic Shards. Mega Relic Shards. Oh, you got another chicken egg. Where are my pants? Sewer Baby Crowbar. Wedding Cake. Asteroid Club. Place of that race. Electric Torch Rainbow. Rope Lasso. Football. You can relics now. Cool. Red Fire Sword. Boombox. Sausage. Electric Torch Green. A spad or a spade. Blue Crystal. Eleven Staff. Atlantine Trident. Green Crystal. Last one. Alien Fire Sword. Blue Gem. Lobo. Robo, oh my goodness, went fast. So we almost got this Mega Relic Shard almost done, and the Super Relic Shard. So let's take a look at what we just got here. So we got quite a few. The ones that have stars are the ones that we just got. Cleopatra, Flender, Gone Golfing, Present Business, Mac, Swamp Creature, Sparks, and Robo SWAT, Rapid Rachel, and Nails, Bad Cop, Larry the Barista, Michelangelo, and Present Business, Surfer Dave, Taco Tuesday Man, Virtuous and Virtuous's Ghost, Cadence, Capella, and Orc. Oh, and Zombie Girl, and yeah, I think that's it. And maybe the Bandit Girl. Oh, we got a lot of characters starting to build up here. I'm so happy. Look at that. Now over here, we got the Maracas, the 11 Staff, the Spad or Spade, Alantine Trident, Silver Mace, Asteroid Club, Sewer Baby's Crowbar, Alantine Fire Sword, I'm going to try to pronounce this, but probably suck. Trentrone. I can't see. Rope Lasso. Starlight Sword and a Sausage. Oh, we got more. Robo Laser Pistol. Spy Pistol. Boomerang. Batman's Boomerang. Dynamite. Plasma Bomb. Chicken Egg. Wedding Cake. Football. Golden Apple. Trumpet. Electric Torch Rainbow. Electric Torch Green, Electric Torch, Dude Where's My Pants, compass, boombox, Taco Tuesday plans, address, money, fire signature, and blue crystal, blue gem, and green crystal. That's all we got so far. We still got a lot of stuff for items and tools here. This is pretty great, you guys. I'm happy what we got here. It looks awesome. I think we're missing like two things down here. Or one thing left for the inventory on top. Alright, you guys, that's it for this video. Thank you all for watching. If you guys did enjoy the video, make sure you guys smash the like button down below. Subscribe and turn on notifications so you don't miss out on any video that I upload. And I just missed this one. This one was a Super Space Helmet. Dark Mayhem. General Mayhem. Wait, General Mayhem Vision. Oh, that's sick. Too bad it can't actually fly there. This is the character customizer. Since I got like quite a few here. Well, Virtus looks a little weird. Look at this. Yo, I can't wait to customize my characters here. Awesome. This looks cool. Emmett's headpiece. He actually did look like this in a movie, if you guys seen it. Like, I think Rex, like, put his hand on his head and then he made his hairstyle look like that. That's pretty cool. So anyways, thank you all for watching, guys. If you guys did enjoy the video, make sure you guys smash the like button down below. I know I said that before, but saying it again. And, yeah, basically do all those things, like, comment, subscribe, share, and, turn on all notifications, and make sure you hit the notification bell so you don't miss any new video to upload, and I hope these cheat codes helped you out, getting these characters, because when I started off, I only had only one or two characters, like one, two here. Basically, these are three that I started off with. These are ones that I started working up. So remember, if you want to switch a character again, you have to double tap triangle. Alright? Just letting you guys know because it was new to me yesterday and I was having a hard time figuring stuff out, so when I figure things out, I let you guys know so you guys don't get confused as well. Alright, I'll see you guys in the next one. Hope you all enjoyed.